Jean Rooney is my name. I'm an artist and I've had a professional practice doing my own work and public collaborations for the past 18 years. I'm an art educator and I fell into that in ways because people said to me, hey, see this thing that you do, these projects, can you teach us how to do them? So I found that I'm less confident with that bit. So my primary objective for this course would be to and be familiar with those processes, to be more open and learn more about collaboration and to have appropriate vocabulary and knowledge of the theory of what's happening within those processes. And yeah, that's it.